a most surprising afternoon. Well, assaulted by a giant arachnid, rescued by a naked man, even discovered a minuous round office with a sort of bluish gray. Naked man! What are you? A wild man? Well, the man part is quite obvious, given that your apparel reveals your anatomy in such extraordinary detail.
Like we eat it, it's so different. Where did it come from? The spoons it's got here are all so different. Where does it belong?
It's only natural I should be curious about you. And you about me, it seems. All this touching is most inappropriate. Get off! Get off! Get off!
I've never seen it cheap. It's so different. Oh, I must see more. Skin so soft. Smells so different. All I've seen before. And yet here, we're just the same. I must know more about her. There's something strange that draws me nearer. She's nothing like I've seen before. She makes me feel so high.
Mind your personal boundaries. Yes, that is my heart. Ha! Are you trying to say?
Heart!
Heart!
Heart! Heart!
Heart!
Heart!
Yes, heart! Married the strong, silent type of wild man. Oh, I see. You don't speak, do you? You don't speak at all. Well, of course not. Why would it barely covered? I mean, how could such a natural creature get a hold of yourself, Jim Porter? One would think you'd never seen such a... Well, of course, I haven't ever seen such a... Where is my... If I can't speak with you... I can certainly sketch you, sir. Distance, please. I'm working with perspective.
Jane.